The Class A through 4A golfers teed it up at the Canyon Club in Albuquerque for the state championships. On the boys' side, Alexander Morse from Cottonwood Classical shot a 78, and so did this golfer, Jacob Lucero of Hope Christian. They're both on top at 6 over par.
Today was a good round. It was a little rough. Didn't give it my best on ball striking, but I definitely felt like I grinded today out, and I just stuck with it, just mentally. Tried to hit every shot like it was my last.
Josh Fambro of Taos is also on top of the leaderboard with Moores and Lucero. Fambro also posted a 78 on Monday.
It was all right. Didn't strike the ball very well, but I putted all right to kind of keep me in it.
Austin Davis of Portales is just 3 shots back after his 81, and his Portales team is tied on top with Hope. Both squads are plus 60 after day one.
The course is beautiful. It's not a course that I've ever played before, being from eastern New Mexico. It's real flat over there, and the mountain really likes to mess with your putting, and it's real deceiving sometimes, but it's a beautiful course. It's set up nicely, and no excuses except on your own.
On the girls' side, Carissa Padilla from St. Michael's was trying to chase down leader Alexandra Michelena from Ruidoso. Padilla posted an 87. She's 7 shots behind the leader.
I just want to just do my best tomorrow and just hit every shot as well as I can.
As a team, the Hope girls lead with a 116 total. They have a 9-shot lead on Socorro. The final round is Tuesday.